The title of the song is The Sunshine of Your Smile. It was a British popular song published in London in 1913, just before the First World War, by Francis Day and Hunter. The lyrics were written by Leonard Cook and the music by Lillian Ray. In 1941, during the Second World War, it was published again, sung by Frank Sinatra. In 1980, the British actor and singer Mike Berry published the song One More Time. The song you're about to hear is a duet of me and Mike Berry.
Dear face that holds so sweet a smile for me, were you not mine, how dark this world would be. I know no light above that could replace love's radiant sunshine in your lovely face. Give me a smile, the love light in your eyes. Life could not hold a sweeter paradise. Give me the right to love you all the while. My world forever, the sunshine of your smile. Shadows may fall across the land and sea. Sunshine from all the world me hidden thee, but I shall see no clouds across the sun. Your smile shall light my life till life is done. Give me a smile, the love light in your eyes. Life could not hold a sweeter paradise. Give me the right to love you all the while. My world forever, the sunshine of your smile. My world.